This cloning has used exactly the same method as was used for Dolly the sheep. They are two identical long-tailed monkeys. They were born just a few weeks ago in a Shanghai lab, and just look how cute they are. There were 127 eggs used to produce their births. The work does bring the prospect of human cloning closer, but this particular team responsible for this project says that's not the aim.